Good morning, I'm Paul with the weather. Today will be rainy with a high of 41. Tonight's low is 28. The current temperature is 41 degrees with the humidity at 94%. And the barometric pressure is at 29.48 and rising. And now we're the birthdays.
This is Krista and Ryan with the birthdays. The birthdays for today are
Jacqueline Murray,
Jessica Jordan,
Gab McGeehan,
Brittany O'Donnell,
Bri Weldon,
and Ryan Duffy. The birthdays for Saturday are
Katie Evans,
Edwin Parkhill,
Joe Briannato,
and Christine Gitter. The birthdays for Sunday are
Ashley Higgins,
Rob McLaughlin,
Christina Hall,
and Mike Manga.
Happy birthday.
Now over to today's headline.
Hi, this is Nick with a menu. Today we'll have golden fish sandwich with cheese on a soft roll, seasoned carrots, 1% chilled milk. Now over to the vocab word.
This is Amy with quote of the day. Werner von Braun once said, "Research is what I'm doing when I don't know what I'm doing." Now over to this day in history.
Good morning. This is Mike and Joe with This Day in History. This day, 1787, PA became the second state to ratify the U.S. Constitution. Also, this day, 1899, George Grant patented the golf tee.
And on this day, 2000, the Texas Rangers signed Alex Rodriguez to a record-breaking 10-year, $252 million contract. The contract amount broke all Major League Baseball records and all professional sports records. Now over the trivia.
This is Chris with Entertainment. Here are some concerts rolling into town this weekend. Mudvayne at the Electric Factory, Wu-Tang Clan at the Trocadero, and Guar at the Electric Factory. Now back to the news desk.
Thank you.